What is going on, guys? It's your boy, Nazo Plays, and I'm back for another little summer vlog. I'm actually in my kitchen. Oh, I don't want to be here. But anyway, I have been sick for like the last 2 weeks. It's been terrible. Absolutely hell. Went outside. But yeah, I've been like fucking dying for like the past 2 weeks, and it's been like really, really bad. Like terrible. I was just like, my butt, it hurt so much. Let's just say that. But like, yeah, I'm just chilling out. I'm home alone right now for like the next few days. I've actually been home alone all week, but like I've been sick, so can't really do anything. But now I'm about to go out, about to skirt on my bike over to this little boot store, and I'm trying some boots and a cowboy hat, because you know I want to cap some, but like I don't know what size I am or anything, and like I'll probably buy it online, but I just gotta like see what size I am, because I know the sizing is all weird. Anyway, so yeah, I'm about to bring you guys along for that, and then afterwards I might go to Guitar Center, and then after that I'm gonna go hang out with my boy Kenneth, and we're gonna play some baseball, and then after we play some baseball we're gonna go hit up Portillo's. So yeah, it's gonna be a pretty cool day. I'm gonna be chilling out, you know, going outside. It's gonna be pretty lit, you know. And then yeah, I'm gonna get a little adapter so I can add a mic to this camera, so I won't be sounding like AIDS all the time, because I don't like the way it sounds. But I'm gonna fix that though, you know. Direct deposit hit, so it's lit. But yeah, bro, I'll see you guys in a bit. Right now I'm just gonna head out, have fun. So all right, it's like an hour later. I'm at Tilly's right now. I'm about to cop some pants. It's pretty lit. Tried looking for boots. I couldn't find any, which is sad, but it's all right, because I'm getting cool pants, so it's late. All right, boys, I'm back. Wait, hold up, let me turn on the light. All right, hopefully it's better. But yeah, I'm back. I went to go try on some boots. I didn't find any that I liked, so I didn't get any. But then I went over to the mall real quick, and then I bought these like cool pants, and then like two hats. Real quick, and I got a batting tee because I broke mine. So I'm gonna show you real quick. Look. I went over to Tylee's. You know, I got these like plaid pants. Be looking fresh in these, bro. And then I got this batting tee so I could hit dingers all day long. And then I went over to Lids and I copped these two dope ass hats. One, okay, this hat I just like. Like, I just like how it looks. I feel like it looks dope. And then this hat, I actually like the theme. And I think it looks dope as well. So I'm gonna be like nice and fitted out there. Be looking fresh AF. You already know. I'm about to be going yard. I'm about to go build this right now. It's the next day. I'm about to go hit dingers with my boy Kenneth. Get the bag all set. Filled up. Yeah, I'm about to go hit dingers at the park. Go rake. And then after that, I'm gonna go hit up Portillo's. That's the game plan right there. You know? I got the compression shorts on, nice and fresh. It's kind of windy, I hope. It doesn't pick up on the camera. If it does, I'm gonna cry. But it's lit though. You know, it's gonna be summer out here grinding, trying to make more energy. We got this.
Ah! It's been a vlog.
Yeah, bro, you gotta tell them who you are. They don't know you.
My name is Kenny Baptiste, an all-star player. Better than Ruben.
What? Wait, yeah, what?
Better than Ruben.
No, I throw faster. I'm back. I just got home. You know, I was kicking it with my boy Kenneth. We played some baseball. Hit up that Portillo's. Portillo's is the great. All right, it's the best ever. It doesn't get better than that. Don't try to prove me wrong, because you can't. All right, Portillo's is amazing. But anyways, I just had a sick ass day. You know, kicked it with the homie. You know, did what I do today. I just like cleaned the house and I played on the PlayStation for a bit. Chilled out, you know, really chill vibes, you know, just hanging out. But then tomorrow I'm gonna wake up and I go to work. So I'm gonna be bringing you guys another video after that. All right. So yeah, just all these 2 days. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure you got a like, subscribe, share this video with 10 people, and your parents will love you. They will. They might not right now. But I promise you they will if you share this video with 10 people.
Trapping like the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Chop trees with the Draco. On the knob got Diego. Say I still
Luego. We'll be in rapping kilo. Yeah. Snub nose with potato.